I was wondering, how reliable are the burns, and do you have to have special CDs that are rated for that speed?
Oh, that's an interesting question. We haven't run into any problems with our Mach 12, have we?
No. Well, we don't have a Mach 12, but if we had one, we would be very happy with it.
Well, that would explain that, wouldn't it? We've been trying to get the Mach 12.
You know what happened? We had a Mach 12 at Comdex, mm-hmm. and we were very happy with it. Somebody stole it at Comdex. We've lost our Mach 12.
Oh.
We have a Rocket 8. Which is the Mach 12 is there are two or three companies now making 12Xs. Smart and Friendly, mm-hmm. I think Plexstor makes one. I think I've read now recently somebody else is doing it. This is the old Smart and Friendly 8X. A couple of things, Clint. You do want media rated for 12X, okay?
Okay.
But I just was in CompUSA. Box of 50 media that goes all the way up to 12X. It was less than a buck a disc. I think it was $39.
So it's pretty much any kind of new media coming out now should be able to handle the 12X.
It should say on it 12X. Don't use one that says 8X, but if it says 12X on it, that'll be good. And it's not. I've noticed that they're not that expensive. It's not like you're paying $20 a disc. The other thing is reliability, as always, depends, of course, on you more than on the drive. But our experience was good with it, and I think these Smart and Friendly rockets are great. I did a couple of 6-minute burns with the 12X.
Oh.
I mean, just amazing how quickly that thing burns.
Is IDE fast enough for that, or do you have to have a special, I guess, SCSI connection?
They sell it in IDE, and I asked them specifically. You know, I would prefer SCSI, mainly because SCSI is bus mastered, and it doesn't, you know, if the CPU gets busy, it'll continue to burn.
And you won't have a coaster.
Right.
Right.
But I asked them, I said, guys, you're putting out a 12X now on an IDE, because the internal is IDE. And they said, no, we've tested it. We feel on the modern machines, they're reliable. My recommendation, though, is not do anything else while you're doing mm-hmm. the burn. But you know what? It takes, get this, 6 minutes to burn a whole CD.
Oh.
So it's not so hard to give up the computer for 6 minutes. Just go get a cup of coffee,
well,
come
for
back,
you maybe,
it's done.
But, you know.
I don't know about Clint. So, yeah, I mean, until we get one, I've been dying to get one. Because we lost the first one, they won't give us another one. So, these things happen.
Maybe if you plug them, they'll give you another one.
I'm not plugging them because I haven't. I only tried it at Comdex. Good results at Comdex. We had good results with the 8X. I haven't heard a thing wrong with the 12X. I suspect it's going to be fine. But again, we haven't. You know, we don't have extensive experience with it. I do know that you want to use that high-speed media. Okay.
Thank you.
Do look closely on at least the Smart and Friendly. If you get the external, it has a bundle of software that's just mind-blowing bundle of software. I think Lauterbach might actually have bought one of those 12Xs.
When he comes back,
he's on vacation. When he comes back, we'll ask him.
Okay.
Thanks, Clint.
Cool.
Well, thank you.
Go
thank
Aggies.
You,
Clint. All right, coming back, folks, we're going to have closing thoughts and parting shots for the screensavers.
And it's time for lunch.
All right.
A daily dose of the best from the net.
Coming up on the show, the CIA, Ford Cars, Liam Makelam, Black History Month, Dweezil Zappa.
And our continued search for a new director.
Internet Tonight, coming up next on ZDTV. Computers and our children. Why isn't there access for all? Chat live Monday at ZDTV.com. Click on the digital divide.
Has broken into the computer system. We're going to need help to stop it.
There's only one place to go when you need expert computer professionals fast, and that's ITLinks.com. ITLinks has thousands of current resumes and job postings, and unlike other job sites, they're run by real technical recruiters and specialists to help you.
We can't hold out much longer.
I found the perfect candidate.
Did someone call for a computer professional from ITLinks.com?
Thank goodness you're here. It's in there.
Virus detected. Elimination in 3, 2, 1.
When you're looking for a computer job or need expert computer professionals, go to ITLinks.com.
Hollywood.
Yeah, we're going digital.
We're entering our own movies into ZDTV's second annual CAM Film Festival.
You can win some really cool prizes, but hurry, March 31st is the deadline.
ZDTV's second annual CAM Film Festival. Enter now.
Need help? Go to ZDTV.com/CAMFest.
Dun, 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 dun.
Hi, I'm Pedro from Nashville, New Hampshire, and you're watching ZDTV. Amaze yourself.
Howdy, folks. Welcome back to the Screensavers. Take a peek up there on your screen, and you see thus far the bulk of you say that nope, Intel is not yet giving up on Microsoft. All is not lost.
Not lost.
Intel.
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 Doesn't work.
Microsoft.
They don't have a sound.
Apple.
What is the Microsoft sound?
See, now he's not going to do it. I think it's do 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 do. That whole, like, where
no,
do you want to go
know
today
what the
thing
they
do at the top
is?
What?
I'm rich!
Cha-ching! All right, let's read some email. This
email.
One's really great.
Good.
And I want to read. This is from Roy. Oh, this is from Justin and Brandy. They say, hey, what's up, Pep Cats? I got a few questions for you two. My girlfriend and I are both interested in computers. She's just begun to work with them while I've been doing that for about 5 years.
Cool.
She wants to know anything we have on helping her with the basics of computing.
Just
this
watch
is very
the show.
Cool. She doesn't want anybody to help her. She wants to figure it out herself.
That's
go,
the way
Brandy.
To do it. Yeah, that's the way
it
to do it.
It is the best
totally
way to do
great.
It. Trust me. Now, I'm interested in pursuing a computers as a career. Maybe one day I'll host a show on ZDTV. Okay, you can stop laughing.
No, we're not laughing.
But really, where can I find more advanced information? Justin, we are going to send you a Netcam, sir. And when you've got it all up and running and ready, you, yes, you, get to co-host the show.
I'm taking the day off.
From your Netcam. No, you're hanging out,
oh.
too. You're going to be with us
That'll
on
be cool.
the air co-hosting the show. So there's your career. Now, you see, did we laugh?
No, we didn't
no.
laugh.
Are you scared now? Don't be nervous. We won't bite.
Seriously, we're living a dream, and it is a wonderful dream. Go for it. You got to go for your goals. And all you got to do is learn about computers, have a, you know, go to school,
mm-hmm.
You know, get a good education.
Read.
Read.
Read lots.
Read lots. David writes this from Crown Point, Indiana. I found on my computer, PaintShop Pro 6.1, latest version,
mm-hmm.
major system resource hog doesn't put them back. So we found
really?
Yet another culprit. We're looking for these resource hogs. What is it that people are using? Now, remember, that's the number two download.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's true.
On the hot file site. It is widely used. It's a brand new program. Maybe that's one of the reasons.
I'm still interested in your theory about the
super
big,
large
huge,
hard drives.
Because so many people are getting huge hard drives, and many of them are not partitioning them, because they're calling us and asking us how to do it.
Could be that. Could
so
be that.
So, you know, partition those big hard drives if you're having that problem, and tell us how that works.
Paul writes, biggest resource consumer on my meager machine has been Microsoft Office 2000. First install, drop resources to 45%. He disabled Microsoft Office Startup in his startup folder.
Always do that.
That
folks.
Is a big that what that
That's
does
huge.
Is that load makes Office load faster, but it does it, as we said, by leaving stuff in memory.
You totally
Take that
don't
one
want
out.
To do that.
I wonder if we have any more people with solutions on the resourcing, because that's keep sending those. This is a great, we'll share this with everybody, and eventually I think we're going to get a pretty good handle on why these resources are disappearing. Jason from Boston, with the release of Windows 2000, 2 weeks away, I want to set up my system to boot Windows 2000, 98, and Linux.
Mm-hmm.
How do you do that? Pretty easy. Make three partitions. You almost have to use Windows 2000's boot manager.
Mm-hmm.
Let it choose between Windows 98 and itself, and then you can add Linux as a third line
right.
in that boot.ini file, and then have a triple boot.
Cool. Hey, this one's from Ferruccio and Sharon. Ma. This is great. 2600, the name of the hacker mag we were talking about yesterday. 2600 hertz was the frequency made by a toy whistle in a Cap'n Crunch box. A phone freaker, good guess, discovered that blowing the whistle in a phone handset would open up access to the switch.
That freaker's name was John Draper, his nickname Cap'n Crunch.
Oh, my goodness.
I've wrestled him.
All
That's
right.
it for this edition of The Screensavers. I'm Leo Laporte.
I'm Kate Patello. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time on The Screensavers. Enjoy
Bye-bye.
Your oatmeal.
Next up is Internet Tonight on ZDTV.
People all around the world are watching ZDTV.
Hi, we're the Go-Go's, and you're watching ZDTV.
ZDTV viewers, what's up? This is Wyclef.
Hey, ZDTV.
I've stalked a few people on the Internet, and it was fun.
The Internet now gives artists the opportunity to make their music instantly available.
ZDTV.
What's up? Flavor Flav and a place to be. Rockin' from the bottom to the T.O.P. on your TV.
And now, the latest from the ZD Network Newsroom.
Hello, I'm Victoria Bracano for ZDNN. Senator John McCain's online fundraising site turned into a gold mine following his win in the New Hampshire primary this week. In the 8 months prior to the vote Tuesday, it had brought in about $1.5 million. The 24 hours after the vote brought in $681,000 more. A campaign spokesman said fundraising is the closest thing in politics to an impulse buy. And VA Linux is acquiring AndoverNet in a stock and cash deal valued at nearly $1 billion. AndoverNet runs a network of Linux community sites, and VA Linux plans to turn it into a Yahoo-like portal and online meeting place for programmers and developers. The deal will close in the next few months. Stay tuned for more updates on ZDTV.
Tonight on Internet Tonight, we celebrate Black History Month online.
Plus,